throw too much of the ball to Miller. Celtic carry on, and oh, just like that, the opening goal. Tom Rogic in it. It had been coming.
Forrest and Rogic with a lovely touch and a lovely finish. Top class from Rogic. 3-0 Celtic. An hour played at Celtic Park. Rogic does this so well, cushioning the pass with one foot and scoring with the other. And if there was any doubt about the outcome,
they scored from their first. Plays it in short this time. Rogic takes it right footed into the corner of the net. It is a wonderful goal. What well off the training ground that one. Lee Griffiths seemed to hesitate with the corner. He swept it across, and there was Tom Rogic. He knew exactly what he was doing. He took it onto his left foot and diverted it into the net before Linfield even knew that Celtic had scored. 22 minutes played here in Belfast. It's Linfield 0, Celtic 2.
Inside right channel on his left foot, takes the shot. It's low and it's in the back of the net. And Celtic within 60 seconds have doubled the lead, a powerful strike from the Australian, 2-0.
It's Lee Griffiths to take, Armstrong failing to flick it. Roberts. Put away by Tom Rogic. He has provided the spark, as he often does. It's a familiar story after all. Celtic have got Rangers where they want them.
It's a loose ball, but the quality of the finish from Rogic is magnificent. I think it's Patrick Roberts at the edge of the box who tries to get a decent shot away, but that loose ball that falls to Rogic, wow, he finds a top corner, finds a bit of power behind it as well. That should have been cleared by either Cardozo or McCrory. Hodgson as well doesn't make a good enough challenge, and it's just the power that takes it away from Fotheringham. Brilliant finish from Rogic, but Rangers should have defended it better.
He loves a big goal in a big game.
It's Rogic though! What a way to win a game! Tom Rogic with an absolute screamer! It's Hush on Kilmarnock. Relief for Celtic. A goal of huge importance and great significance. Wow!
The Celtic with Rogic. Rogic gets beyond his man. Cuts past two, it's a chance for Rogic, and it's in the back of the net, and that is a wonderful goal for the Australian. Great strength, great skill, 2-1 Celtic.
Forrest, he comes inside, nudges it to his captain, still Scott Brown, rolls it across to Izaguirre, he's into the box, needs a good cut back, chips it to the edge of the penalty spot, and there is Rogic, left foot volley, it's 1-0 Celtic, wonderful goal from the champion.
A first touch there from Lee Griffiths. Advances forward, the challenge is coming in, rides one challenge, rides a second from Gomez, takes it up towards the edge of the line, he's trying to play it back across, super back kill! Fantastic play from Lee Griffiths, he played it into the path of Rogic in the six-yard box, he had the cutest of back heels into the corner, the same corner where Lee Griffiths played it, and we now have a score of 5-0 Celtic.
Lustig. Now Rogic! Tom Rogic, and it's a belter of a goal from the Aussie. The opener for Celtic, and one Tom Rogic won't soon forget.
Rogic, McGregor. Celtic in a menacing mood here. Lustig. Second time around, Lustig. Will it fall favourably here? Rogic! whistle. With Charlie Mulgrew. Tierney. Tierney's done really well here. Rogic to the rescue for Celtic. They buy back again. You can't lie down on Derby Day.
Time in the Scottish Cup final since 2006. Looked like we were getting it last year. Is there to be a late winner this time around? Here's Rogic. Two to play. It's Tom Rogic! Celtic order the treble! And it is about to be duly delivered in the most spectacular
Aberdeen players are heartbroken. They're on their knees. They're putting so much into this game. And it looked like it was going to take something, a moment of brilliance from a player to win it for Celtic. And this was certainly brilliant from Rogic. Albeit a wee bit easy for me, going past Considine. Tired legs. And Joe Lewis has kept him out all match. He couldn't stop this one.
It is Tom Rogic's fourth goal against Aberdeen this season. He just keeps on doing it, as does that man. In Celtic's modern history, they have only managed to win three trebles in their entire history. And in modern times, the impact of Brendan Rodgers is right up there. And he can thank that Australian. And yet, the Aberdeen supporters know that it is done now, surely. What a way to do it. What a way to end the season of their dreams.
Forrest. Rogic takes over. And he's still going. Rogic! Stunning! Spectacular! Sensational! Celtic respond quickly, and you just knew they might have that in them, and you just knew Tom Rogic would have that in him.
He's a big game player, isn't he, Tom Rogic? Scores in cup finals, scored here earlier in the season against Rangers. This is much more difficult, it's much more cultured. Bates can't get near him. Once Rogic is away from Alves, He just finds that angle. Did he get a slight deflection off Pate's leg there? It's a beautiful effort from Rogic. It's a position he is so comfortable in. And a terrific finish. What a response from Celtic.